Question. After Herod's death, where did Joseph and his family live?
Answer. And he came and dwelt in a city called Nazareth, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken by the prophets, he shall one be called a Nazarene. Verse 23.